Everybody, and we're back. Let's see if we can find that sea glide part. How many parts have we got? Any more blueprints? We need one more. One more for the solar panel, one more for the sea glide. Careful, because there seems to be an awful lot of those stalkers around here. Okay, there is another part over here. What have we got? Ah, now we've got the sea glide.
New blueprint acquired.
Where was that other piece? Aha, there's another one here. Solar panel.
New blueprint acquired.
Oh, that's so satisfying. You've got new blueprints. Have another stalker snapping at our tail again. Look at that, idiot. Stalker just doesn't like me, do you? Oh, let's get some air. Up, 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 up.
Emergency.
I know, we're on it, Breathe! Let's scout these and then let's go back and see. Oh, that's a sea glide part. We'll get the titanium instead. And that's another solar panel part. Okay. Let's go see what we need to make this sea glide. Nope. Equipment? Nope. Deployables? There. Copper wire, lubricant, and battery. I think we got. Copper, lubricant. Taking a couple of these. Copper. What do we need to make? Hopefully just copper. Copper wire. And battery acid mushrooms. Just quickly go down here. What's our cube doing all the way over there? We have to put it underneath the life pod. Never mind. What we're making? Battery. Oh, we can make another one. Good. Got a reserve. And we got the sea glide.
Emergency. Seismic readings suggest a quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. Oh. The central dark matter reactor will reach a supercritical state in T-minus 10, 9, 8,
countdown to a massive explosion.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Went with a bell of a bang. Right, now let's test this sea glide out. Yes. This is more like it. Now we gotta be careful not to go too close to the aurora now, otherwise we are going to get radiation from it. How cool is this? Yes. That's much better. Another sea glide fragment.
Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
It's okay. Purple brain coral. Sorry, well, these are dead handy for collecting oxygen. Right then, let's have a look, see what we need next, shall we? Need to get some more food and some more water. What we got? Tools. Welder. We got the crash powder for the welder. Magnesium. What was it we needed? Titanium, glass, oh, magnesium. Three salt deposits. Okay, so let's put some of our things away. Give ourselves some room. Keep our spare battery with us. Salt. Is that salt? It is. It's one. Any more salt? Nope. I don't think giving that a peeper was a good idea. Maybe it works that you've got to feed him a certain amount of fish before they stop trying to eat you. Scan this, I think we've got this as well. That's going to be handy. We need all the batteries we can get now. So, withering weeds. Soap. Hey, stupid fish.
New creature discovered.
By you? I'll never see glide. Fragment. Don't really need
emergency.
That.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Quick, to the surface! Need salt. Excuse me. And food. More titanium. Oh no. It's right. Peace out, man. Bladder fish go. Air sac for me. We need more soul. Okay. I'm gonna go back and get crash powder. Nice to know you can outrun it with a sea glide.
Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Where's the salt? Yeah, there's one down there. Let's concentrate on them. Get my salt deposits. Who? What are you?
Caution. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
They were not very nice. One more piece of salt, preferably knocked down by that stalker. one more piece of soap. Apologies. One more piece of soap. I need one more piece of soap. That is it. Never stalker snapping at my butt again.
Caution, dehydration detected.
I have. Go away. What did I do to you? Did I get neck too close to your? Oh, there's another stalker tooth. We've done it. Three salt. We've got another stalker. Let's put you away. We got new bottles of water. We have those one.
Vital signs stabilizing.
How good is this one? Good on food now. Now have we got what we needed to make wrong one? The welder we have. Da-da-da-da. So fix the ship. The life bulb. Stasis okay. Can we figure out? Nope. aerial view. Communications relay.
Broadcasting. Emergency distress signal. Captain, a new message has arrived. Playing message.
This is an automated bounce back from the Aurora mining vessel. Your distress signal has been received. An emergency relief team will be dispatched to your location. The estimated arrival time, 9 hours.
Wow. I think it might take them a little while, don't you? 9 hours? 9 hours? Fix you? No. Right here, you're buzzing. Can I fix you? No. Ooh. Can we close you? Laser cutter, we need to find a diamond. Could take a while. Deployables. Beacon. That peeping noise is a little bit annoying. If you look that way, let's have a look this way, shall we? We go in a straight line this way, away from the life pod. What do we come across? Oh, a bit close to stinky butts. Is that? Oh, it's map. That looked like a crab or something then. Wrong way. Chill out. Bloody hell, this place is full of them. Oh man, I'll be glad when my new mouse comes. This mouse is dying a sad death. Life pod 12. Can we get in here? We can. fix life pod 12.
Emergency. 10 nope. seconds of oxygen remaining.
Drag. Copper? There are absolutely loads of stalkers around here. I think we might want to put that away in case we need to make a sharp exit. Seamoth fragment.
Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
1 of 5. Oh no, 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 no.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Has anyone ever seen my fragment?
Yes.
Scan it. Where was that other? Sure, I've just seen another scannable. Yes, there it is. Cannon?
Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I'm going up. How many? See, 2 of 5. Looks like metal. Is that another fragment? Cyclops fragment. Have I seen more? Oh man. Seam off. Can't see if it's done. this.
Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Oh wow, I'm gonna have to go back in a minute because I'm running out of... that stalker's back. Right in my butt. Scan it! Come on, you silly dodgy mouse! Thank you. That's metal salvage.
Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Up we go. I'm going to have to go back to the Seamoth, make some more back to the life pod, and make some more batteries. Have some water. Need to find some bladderfish. Air sac, sorry. Bladderfish. Is very, very low. Oh, we're so far away. There we are. So we need to go. Let's go. There's a ship. There. So the ship's there. I need to go
caution.
That way.
Mild dehydration detected. Fluid intake recommended.
Where are all the air sacs to? Come here, you silly fish. Gotcha. Where'd you go, bud?
Emergency, 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Right, so I'm going to leave it here. And I'm going to go in, cook my food up. Grab myself some food. ready to embark on the next episode. And hopefully, let me see, blueprints. We've nearly got the seam off. We just need two more parts. I just want to get in that seam off. We got two more parts to find of the Cyclops hole there as well, and the propulsion cannon. So we'll try and find our way back there. And glorious water. Slowly slipping back.
Emergency. Severe dehydration detected. Seek fluid intake immediately.
Fluid intake coming.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Three, four, nice. There we are. All ready for the next episode, because we are out of time now. So we got another one. Let's close that. How about first aid kit? Because those stalkers seem to really like biting our butts. Right, I'm going to say bye for now. Thanks for watching. Please leave a like or a comment down below. Any help or advice on the game, greatly appreciated. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.